Garcia told here. What is wrong? You appear ill.
It is not a passing weakness. The immortal enemy draws near, and I'm afraid their presence taxes my strength.
Then they will find us lying in wait, ready with their deaths. The Webway Assembly is safe, as is the stone itself.
Good, for without the stone we cannot strike down what approaches. Still, there is work to be done. We cannot relocate again without attracting the attention of the area's orcs, however. Their leader possesses interesting technology. Deploy our rangers to eliminate this orc leader before they attack and destroy us all. We must fell the orc boss, and quickly. His allies grow nearer by the minute. Strike like the storm and kill the orc before his minions detect us!
My music is a pillar upon which whole worlds have been built.
You cannot imagine what we have seen with our eyes. We move unseen. We move unseen. We yearn to wander. We seek the adventure that only war can bring. You have need. You call us back. Danger has found our turn.
I sense the enemy. They are closing in.
Let us play our part.
Our minds are at your feet.
The orcs have discovered our location and are swarming us.
We must retreat to the Webway
area than we expected. What is worse, they are using the abandoned sewer systems to move around. Hurry! We must relocate our base. Instruct the Bone Singer to teleport forward and build a Webway gate at our next destination.
Show me a place that is ready to receive the gift of the Eldar.
We must retreat to the Webway.
I will call it to the
Shall I divine your next? You cannot ask for that which I give freely.
Fear the judgment of the Council. Incoming enemy fire.
Here at last.
Fear the judgment of the Council. We are not elsewhere to direct the course of this battle.
This is a grim day. The orcs will soon break through the sewer pipes to reach us. We must use our gates to escape, but we haven't enough time. We will trust to our skill to see us through.
Incoming
I pray
fire.
It is enough.
Command me to build.
The enemy cannot hide from my sight.
Command me to build. Show me a place that is ready to receive the gift of the Eldar. Take me to where I may call forth the Wraithbone.
We are ready to fulfill our role in this play.
shaped by fate just as we shape it.
Lies with us.
I sense the enemy. They are closing in.
We will fulfill our duty.
How can I help? How can I help?
We will fulfill our duty.
Is a pillar upon which whole worlds have been built.
We arrive, as predicted.
We are here. We are here. Disembarking. Our paths must separate.
Disembarking.
Has found us.
My powers are yours now.
Guardian Squad, ready. Guardian Squad,
what
ready.
What needs to be done?
What would you have us do?
The skein of plots unravels. Many have sacrificed themselves so that we might escape. but we are weakened for that loss. Now the Imperials know we are here. There is only one thing we can do.
Greetings, General Stern. I am Farseer Taldir. I require your assistance.
Eldar! I knew there was more to this than the orcs and Chaos Space Marines. Well then, if you know me by name, then you know my question.
Indeed. And why should you help us? Because in this matter we are not your enemy. It was we who saved you against the Demon Gate and the Orc Artillery. And if we perish, then you will never know the real threat facing all of you.
The strange readings? Very well. We will meet in person. Meanwhile...
I don't trust the Eldar either. But this way, we know where they are. Move our men into position around the Eldar and protect them until we can relocate them. Into the fray! Attack!
Awaiting instructions. I die for the Emperor!
On standby.
Take me a moment. A challenge worthy of my skill.
Taking heat!
Standing ready.
Present and accounted for,
all that matters.
Sir, yes, sir. It's ours.
We're honored by your trust.
We remain on our toes. Orders understood. We've done this 100 times!
Standing ready!
I am honored.
Reporting for duty, sir!
My skills. A challenge worthy of my skill.
The Eldar are under our aegis for now. But we must save them from the Orc threat. Protect them at all costs, until we can relocate their base inside our fortifications.
If such is the Emperor's will,
it's easy. Holding
it, sir. The objective is ours!
I already know
present and accounted for, sir. Yes, sir.
It will only take me a moment. Initiating construction.
We will serve. What are your orders?
I hear the machine spirit's
we
voice.
We did it, sir! You heard the man! Jump too!
I am honored that you require my skills. Spirit's voice.
Where's our fire support?
A challenge worthy of my skill.
What do you require?
As you wish, so shall it be done. A challenge worthy of my skill. I am on it. Initiating construction. I am honored that you require my skills. Initiating construction. It will only take me a moment. It will only take me a moment.
Look out! Here they come!
On standby. Fate is all that matters. We're ready to go, sir. We will serve. We're honored by your trust. We're honored by your trust. We're ready to go, sir. We're ready to go, sir. On standby. We will serve. Taking hits! We're honored by your trust. We've been overrun! We will serve. We will serve. We will serve. We won't let you down, sir.
My mind bears a great pain.
It's an honor to serve the Imperium, sir.
Do you know what you ask? Do you know what you ask? I already know what you want.
Awaiting instructions. Sounds easy enough.
Now that the Eldar are safe behind our walls, the Orcs have redoubled their attacks against us. The assault is overwhelming, but we must hold out until reinforcements arrive, or die in the attempt.
Initiating construction.
To serve.
It will only take me a moment.
My mind fears a
cruel. Look out! Here they come!
As you wish, so shall it be done.
Those damn tech priests.
what you want.
Is his will needed?
victory is assured.
What is your wish?
By the Emperor, it will be done.
If such is the Emperor's will.
I've returned. All units, prepare for my orders.
Drive them back.
No quarter.
Initiative.
We will lead by
us.
no good!
All units, prepare for my orders! Into fighting your battles. Hecate 7, Tartarus, here! What is it this time?
Very well. But remember that once I tell you the truth, I cannot untell it.
I believe in the Emperor. His is the only truth. Anything you have to say falters in comparison to that.
Very well. Death's locusts are coming to this world. And they will appear where your primitive Titan has fallen to stop you from claiming it. They are called the Necrons, and they will lay waste to all life in this sector.
Necrons? I've heard the word before.
The last time they were awake, eons ago, they thinned the galaxies of its species and threatened us to the verge of extinction. We possess a weapon this time, however. Our Soul Stone can destroy them. We will speak more on this later. The orcs and fallen humans approach. Let us be on our way.